Born Richard Stanley Fox in Carmel-by-the-Sea, California, Sargent had appeared in films since his debut in 1956, when Dick Clark was forced to leave the Vanguard Service on the to help problems in 1969. Sargent stepped into the role. He had first been offered the role in 1964, but was under contract to Universal Studios and unable to accept it. Sargent played Darwin until the show ended in 1972. Sargent continued to work in film and made numerous guest appearances on various TV shows, including one episode of The Waltons with the second young boy, Robert Whitman, and two early episodes of The Dukes of Hazzard as Sheriff Grady Beard. He played himself in a 1983 Columbia episode. In the mid-80s, he played the role of Richard Preston, the widow's father, in the syndicate's sitcom Down to the Earth. In the 1980s, he joined actor Sales Sutter as an advocate of the Christian Children Fund, which brought relief to